The fifth hole is called Crookit Cratur, so called because of its crooked or twisting nature. A beautiful long par 4 with a fairway which winds its way towards the green. A safer line off the tee is to the right, but tight down the left does give you a better line into the green. There is only one greenside bunker on the left, but the watery bogland waits short and right, and you can easily see why this hole deserves its status as the hardest on the course.